Hello, love. Welcome to the Wolf Pack.
My name is Sanchez Free. Welcome back to The Sims Replay.
Apparently, I got some bad news, guys. So, I might not be making Pokemon videos anymore. I am terribly sorry. I am really sad now. You know why? I don't know what's going to happen. Hold on. Where is it? That's a gift. I got a Toyota 10, a 3-year Tokyo. You know, a lot of good stuff. You know what I'm going to do? I'm gonna check my place. I'm a new place. Claudia. Just the rest. My big happy family. Never happy family. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna be making Pokemon videos ever again. Yeah, Tokyo Tente. A preteen.
I need to like make a place, you know? Ezio, Ezio Auditori. Selling a few things here. Ezio. Make a fight. Pick what I need. Stove I could. Bye. Get out of here. Let's make friends. Okay, guys, so yeah. What the? Thank you.
Yeah, who the hell is this? Real quick, the names. The door that left there. Hold on. Also, I'm sorry if I'm very silent. I'm just distracted by a show. Bella. The party book, then. Hold on. I'm back. Rolling into the canal. Shadow battle. Watch them check on TV. That was terrible. High five, bro. Grab a plate. Wait, you just took the chair. This is a nice setup there for a house. I actually can't wait to have kids in this game. It's so good. Oh, excuse me, y'all. Okay, so let's see what we gotta deal with. We got this. Come on. Let's see.
Okay. I can stay. Design your home. This is just a Journey to become a Jedi. Cause I went to school, cause like I used to play that game. What the heck? It takes them that long to eat food in real life in the game. That is sad. Okay. Hold on. Mm-hmm.
Big Claudia. Not the bad. What? Okay, so I'm sorry about that. I'm just a little distracted or something. Oh, sorry about that. Doing the clean up a lot. It's time to get some work here. Thank you. Okay. To the living room. So here.
Time to get some work here done.
Let's get my family.
We'll move out.
We're moving.
Okay, time to go back to work. Gotta make my new house.
Hold on. This is where my house goes. Yeah. Also, if you guys would you mind making me a game to play on the computer or on the phone, or on this phone on my camera here, where I am with my houses, with the Sandish house here. Imagine my house being in a game, like this house of mine. My future home being in a game. It's under the door. I'm gonna put my tent there. Room. Chip.
Oh, how do you make walls inside the house?
is wrong.
Okay, first order of business, getting the door. You need like a double door to get in. Okay, we're gonna need to make some more room. Okay, so we got our room set up so far. Okay.
This is actually looking good. Okay. So yeah, we got the rooms. Surprisingly, we're gonna have a lot of doors. What we need is like a double door. There we are. So our house is coming along. Okay, so, yeah. Yes, so, yeah. My house is looking pretty fancy. Okay. songs. Okay, so like my house is looking good. This area could be like, there could be like, actually, if I had a house like this, I'd be like a millionaire. Like, we need beds. Megan the graph. Let's see. Ezio Auditorium. Hold on, we gotta move stuff out. We gotta move everything. We need to do is move some stuff and pour stuff into our house. We'll keep the windows. We'll make our little kitchen area. Just to be responsible. Ezio. My inventory, the kitchen. This kitchen can go. Hold on, guys.
Yes, Mom.
Okay, so we got a kitchen here. The gunther. This is it.
Okay, here we are. Okay, our furniture is coming in. Let's give her a fire phone. Let's go out to my old house to, like, you know, that's the old house. I figure, like, what I should do is, like, involve every single one of my in-game friends. Make the assassins. The best I can make them.
Ew. Send it, just want to say the free. Okay, we got our living room.
What was I? Yeah, sorry about that. I'm just watching something that's like Star Wars, you know? What is the cord of this phone? We should get a couple cordless phones. Bro, hug. Okay, so my house is coming along. Sorry, that's it. Thank you. Okay, so I think all I should do is like buy some chairs. Do we need a door?
Oh, hey, we'll buy one more door and then end this video up here. Okay? Okay, so we made some profit. Okay, that's it for this episode, everyone. Thank you all so much for watching. Well, I'm gonna end this episode off here. I got my words mixed up. But thank you all, honey. Thank you all of you so much for watching. See you all next time.